Rookmaker, director Asia Pacific Sovereign Ratings at Fitch Ratings, says they have a stable outlook on India after the budget.
So we have India at BBB- with a stable outlook, and the budget doesn't change immediately the rating. But we look at a number of issues when it comes to the possibility of positive rating action. And one of them is reforms, which improve the business environment. You know, measures in the budget improve the business environment in India. We do believe that, but it starts from a low base, as you have to realize that the business environment in India is relatively weak compared with its peers. So if you, for instance, look at the ease of doing business indicator by the World Bank, India has the lowest ranking of all the sovereigns in the BBB category. We see a number of positive elements in this budget, and one of them is that this government makes it clear again that it continues to pursue reforms. Now, we've seen a strong resolve by this government to pursue reforms for quite some time now, and I think this budget is showing that same resolve again. So that's positive from a ratings perspective. I think another positive is on the fiscal side, where we see that the government is building fiscal credibility. First of all, because it reached its target for fiscal year 16, and second of all, because it maintained its target also for fiscal year 17 and fiscal year 18.
Okay, just a quick check on the market.